¿Qué pasa, amigos? Today I'm going to teach you when you go to Japan, you need to know this phrase. Just four, because this is, I think, season three. So I already taught you guys some expression for travel to Japan, you know. So this is like personal for you need to know this four expression in Japanese, you know. But it's not difficult, just you need to like repeat to practice this phrase. You can remember, it's easy. Because some, for example, this is four, this, there is a four phrases. Then this one is same as in English, so it's not difficult. Yes, so let's see. The first one is in English, it's like, I'd like, for example, I can put here, like, I'd like coffee. Then you can say, I'd like coffee, please. You can say, in Japanese, it's coffee wo kudasai, wo kudasai. But some people might say, coffee wo kudasai, wo, wo. I think for me, it's the same. So, coffee wo kudasai, coffee wo kudasai. Well, here, you can put something like, coffee wa ramen wo kudasai, ramen wo kudasai. Yes, the second one is your recommendation, like, what, so for example, you go to the restaurant or fast food, then, can I help you? Then, say like, you can say just omakase de in English, like your recommendation. Omakase de, omakase, omakase de. Yeah, easy, easy, huh? Then third one is, as I mentioned, this is alcohol. In Japanese, is alcohol. Almost same, alcohol, alcohol, alcohol. Or, we also say osake. Sake is a name of alcohol. Also, we say osake, which means alcohol. It's the same meaning. We use both alcohol and osake. It's the same. And then last one is if you smoke, you need to know this kanji. You need to remember in kanji because there is, for example, their signature. Like nobody uses hiragana. In this case, kitsuen seki, kitsuen or kitsuen seki. Kitsuen, kitsuen, it means you cannot prohibit smoking here. So kitsuen seki, it means prohibit smoking in this seat, you know. Kitsuen seki, kitsuen seki. Okay, today just four, you know, it's easy. The first one is when you order something, then you can put here, for example, apple, alcohol, alcohol wo kudasai, alcohol wo kudasai, yeah, see, it's easy. The second one is like, in Spanish it's like, it's like this, your recommendation. The third one is, as I mentioned, omakase osake, another third one is alcohol, same alcohol. Then also you can say osake, osake, it's same one, no? Then the last one is kinyenseki, kinyenseki, kinyenseki. If you see this one, you cannot smoke this place, okay? So it's easy busy so far, okay? See you, okay?
So the video was about trip to travel Japan. It's nowadays in Japan is becoming famous. Well, in the first place, in Japan, it's famous to travel, you know. So also in this year we have Olympic, you know, so that's why a lot of people is going. So at least you need to know some expression in Japanese, because in Japan, like, majority of Japanese people don't speak English, just we speak Japanese. Well, some people might speak English, but most of the case, no, because, well, we say, like, let's say the second language, we studied English, but we don't use English, so that's why nobody, no, I think, cannot speak English. Every day speak Japanese, so nobody cannot speak. It's difficult for us, I mean, for Japanese people, because now I can speak English, you know. So, you know, at least you need to know some Japanese. To travel, yeah, but to live, of course you need to study more than traveling to Japan, you know. You know, Japanese looks difficult because we use three type of alphabet, actually four. But you know, paso a paso, yeah, little by little, is the at meaning everything seem difficult, you know. But when you got used to it, doesn't feel, you know, it's difficult. So you need to, you know, keep studying and be patient. For me, in my case, like, for me it's the same, you know, because now I'm, well, yeah, now I learn Spanish, but now well, I can speak a little bit, but my listening is not good and me falta mucho vocabulary, you know, my vocabulary isn't good, so I need to learn more. So, you know, so love move mountains, faith can move mountain, you know. So little by little, every day, you know, there is a expression in Japanese, well, yeah, you know, so little by little you can do it, you know. It seems too difficult, but well, anyways, thank you for watching my video, you know. Again, don't forget to subscribe my channel, okay, and share this video to your friends who study Japanese or learn Japanese, or you know, anyways, you please share to your friends, okay, and push button, okay, don't forget these things. And again, don't forget to subscribe, okay, please see you next video, okay, see you. And please comment what you want to know, and you know, so see you next video, okay, see you guys, bye bye.